Candy with Action Writer Tack, coming to you from Columbus, Ohio, where we are at the Ohio Expo. Today I want to tell you about some of my favorite girths and cinches. What I particularly like are natural fibers. And these are all 100% mohair girths. Except this one. This one is alpaca. Again, a natural material. But let's talk first about this girth. These are made for us by Montana Cinches, again with 100% natural mohair. They have backers behind the stainless steel hardware to protect your horse from the buckle. Those are available in either neoprene or leather. They have keeper for your billet straps, center D-rings, and the nice thing about this natural material is that, number one, it's a string girth. So this moves and is flexible, so it doesn't have any hardness here to pinch your horse's skin. The other thing is, because it's a natural material, it's very, very breathable, and it helps to keep your horse's area clean, not clean, excuse me, but cool. This particular one is similar to a Western Roper girth, but we call this our endurance girth. It spreads the pressure of the girth along over a wider area on your horse's belly. We also have the Montana Cinch make us the Western girths, again with stainless steel hardware, same quality. And the other one that I have here, the Cinch, this is made by Classic Equine, 100% natural material from alpaca. Same concept where we're going to keep the horse cool. We're not going to have any abrasion against his side. We have stainless steel buckles. I love all of these. They're my favorite.